That was fine-ass food. Damn punk trying to run me down. Can you take me home now? You better treat me with respect, fool.
Uh-huh.
While it ain't... Relax, you buster. Treat me nice. See me again.
Goodbye. Mic is broke.
Hey, what's up, homie?
What's up, Rod?
See all the homies in the back, man, away from this whack music.
Man, I feel you.
Damn, man, his lyrics is horrible.
That dude needs some work, man.
Hell yeah.
What up, fellas?
Hey, what's up with you, baby?
So you back on the block, huh?
Hell yeah.
You a real killer, huh?
What he done that I ain't, huh?
Stall him out, nigga.
Hey, relax, man.
Hey, a baller's posse is about to run up. They're headed up here right now.
Looks like we backed them ballers against the wall, huh?
Hey, CJ, strap up. Scroll Street. Damn, man. I go get us some more backup.
Okay, get some cars, block the road. The rest of y'all get heated. Pick your positions. Come, get some cover. Jump on the food. Look up! More of them on the bridge!
Shut the fuck up! Yeah. Oh, you bitch, huh?
Carl, cover the alleyway! Behind us, CJ! Behind us! Grow this king?
Man, I ain't never seen the ballers roll that deep before.
Yeah, they heard Carl Johnson was running with his brother again.
Yeah, for sure.
Come on, let's get back to the party.
Shit, man, once Loke got off the mic, then the party got started.
Carl, what's up, baby brother?
What's happening?
Peep this. Tenpenny just came by. Said that one of them ballers that you and Smoke laid out, Lil Weasel, is getting buried and all the OGs gonna be there.
At a funeral?
Yeah, we just catch all those ball sack ass niggas at one time.
Hey, what up? What's going on, dog?
At a funeral.
Just like mamas.
What up, family?
Let's go pop these motherfuckers out.
What's cracking?
Hey, look, we gotta go do something real big.
Nigga?
What up, kinfolk?
Put Grove Street on the map for good. For life.
All right, nigga.
Grove Street for
life.
Let's
roll.
We gonna need some allies.
You give a shit about your set, bitch?
Well, let's make it happen then.
Prove you ain't no baller or no bust, yo, homie. Bro.
Hey, get in the car, fools. When you
throw a movie, I'll go around back the left supper cross and sneak over the wall.
Kane, ain't that cat front yard royalty?
Yeah, so if there's a hint of trouble, he's a no-show. Okay, CJ, come on over. Y'all take up positions and wait for Kane. Here he come. Looks like that bus is wearing armor. Might take a round or two to drop his ass. Okay, CJ, you take Kane, and we'll take the rest of these fools out.
Jesus!
Back on this one?
Bumping into, you know who I am?